Here at Hornet Stadium on the Bluff, where tonight the Flower Bluff Hornets, with a furious second half comeback, prevail over visiting Victoria East 27-23. I'm joined by Rayden Campbell. Rayden, two big fourth quarter plays tonight. The 42-yard touchdown reception with a minute 43 to play for the go-ahead score, and then your pick at the other end with 7 seconds left. Take me through those two plays.
Well, the post, we had run the same play earlier, and they bit down the safety. So our offense coordinator, Coach Baker, knew that the post was going to be open, so we threw it, and I happened to catch it and score. And then on the interception, I saw the quarterback rolling out to the right, so I just ran with it, and I saw, I don't know his number, but I saw somebody, and he threw it up, and I just made a play on it.
What was the locker room like at halftime, Rayden?
It was very intense. We knew we were better than we were the first half, so coaches were on us, and we just came out and played better the second half.